Krása. Nevěrej, nevole, nevalí. Valí. Já doufám, že se pustilo dvakrát teda. Dobrý. Tak, krása. Vybírám asi 2 hodiny a čtvrt, takže bychom to mohli zandat. Dneska ty vole, to dohrajem. Doufám teda. Nechci to vidět. Nezajímá mě to. Viděli jsme to včera už. No, tu zbraň si vám taky, ale. Tak asi nám. Tak. Co je náš úkol? Já jsem zapomněl, čím si dávají ty brýle, vole. Já jsem to zapomněl. Jak jsem to zapomněl? Bez prdele. Ty si mění kameru, tap, ne, vole, F-ko, vole.
Hey, Cracker! What you doing in there?
Norman Jaden, FBI. Can we talk for a minute?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I'm looking for the owner of a blue Chevrolet Malibu 83. I don't give a damn how the car got here, whether you stole it or not. I just want to know who bought it from you.
Sorry, man. Don't ring a bell. I got a real bad memory for names.
Perhaps I can help you to remember. If we find out that you sold the car to the man we're looking for, you're looking at some pretty solid time inside, Jackie boy.
You trying to scare me with your big talk? I never saw your damn car. Now take a walk.
Ah, už se můžu nandat.
Blood. Now why is there blood here?
Mom.
Fingerprints. Probably Mad Jack's.
You stop it.
Size 10. Most likely a visitor. Not the car I'm looking for.
Takže on podle kolu vole doslova poznává, který jel to chceme, jo. Protože si můžeš koupit každopádně úplně jiný kolo, to už je věc druhá, veď.
Same brand of tire as the car I'm looking for. Has the killer's car been here? Gary, come in. Traces of orchid pollen in the air inside the garage.
No.
Few traces of blue paint, same tire tracks. No doubt about it. Killer's car was here.
Hmm? Ještě něco, ne? Hala. No, kde nic? Nikde nic, za boha. Super. A není to tohle. Jako pochybuju, jo, ale... Co dám? Víš, prosím, můžeš tam vejít. Děkuju. Hala. Ty otisky. To nevím, ty jo. Do prdele, čura.
Now that car, she buff up real good. I painted her dangerous blue. In honor of the dangerous motherfucker that was driving her.
Hands on your head,
pig. I ain't got time to be playing around with you. Let's just get you out of sight and finish you off.
Ty vado, ty to bude zajímavé, Billy. Prdele. Dělej. No, vole.
Enough fucking around. You're gonna tell me about the man with the blue car.
Go fuck yourself in the ass.
I've no time to lose, Jack. I wanna know who that car belongs to.
Well, what you want don't mean shit to me. I ain't no snitch. You better just lock me up now, boy.
You like fireworks, Jack? Cause I bet them gas tanks are gonna blow up real nice.
Shit, man, don't mess with the gasoline.
Well, just say it was an accident. Or rather, I'll say it was an accident cause you won't barely be able to talk, will ya, Jack?
You crazy motherfucker, you out of your mind, man? Well, I don't know nothing about the guy. He wanted me to get rid of his dirty car. Get him a new one with false plates. He paid cash. And I ain't the questioning kind. Said I was... supposed to drop the word to a guy named Paco down at the Blue Lagoon when the car was done. Now that's all I know.
We'll continue this discussion down at the station. You're under arrest. You have the right to remain silent. Anything? Shit, not now. Anything you say can and will be.
Hey,
you look like you got a problem, man.
Co to, kurva? Pěkný moc, pěkný.
So, you think the origami killer killed Manfred?
That makes sense. Didn't want him spilling his guts to us.
And you suspect Gordy Kramer, right?
Oh, him or one of his men. Gordy has the time and the means, not to mention the fucked up attitude to go along with it. He's only a suspect, but he's a pretty guilty looking one.
Are these your files on the case?
Yeah, I've been working on them for a couple of years. I built up a mountain of paperwork.
Magazines about origami? You think the killer could have subscribed to one of those?
If he was even remotely interested in origami in the last 30 years, his name may be in there somewhere. Trouble is, there's over 500 names. That gets a squat.
I'm starving. Do you have anything to eat?
Well, I'm no chef, but I should be able to make some scrambled eggs if you like.
Great. Oh. I'm soaking wet. I need to warm up a little. Is it okay if I take a shower?
I'll be my guest. Go in my bedroom. It's the next door. Oh, I'll cook up the eggs while you're under the shower.
Tak kde mi vařit ty vole vajíce? No to dopadne, ty vole. Ty vole, jako jestli se nahají jízdou vajec. Tak GG, no. Tyve, čumák tam vole bude mít skořápku, vole, tak se jí vysměju. Kdybych tam úplně, bych tam šel, vole. Kdybych tam šel, vole, jak se tam svrchuje, bych aspoň viděl nějaký cicky. Jsem Masterchef, vole. Prostě, vole, jenom... Prostě, vole, jenom vařím. Vypadá to, jak když se tam někdo vyblil do toho.
Egg should be ready by now.
Já teda mám radši víc osmažený, ale dobře. Máte tam jídlo, paní? Vole.
Looks better on you.
Tak, co mi povíš ještě?
Hey, that almost looks good enough to eat.
What's that?
The notebook I took from Manfred's place. According to this, about 30 clients bought spare parts for Royal Machines in the last 10 years. The killer may be one of them.
Oh, you know, checking out the alibi of 30 clients one by one, that's a lot of legwork.
Except that if we cross-check them with the list. The list of subscribers to origami magazines. You still got that, right?
Yeah, of course. But Lauren, wait.
To už vole, to je pizda, vole, abych se s ní posral.
The killer really used a Royal typewriter, and if he subscribed to an origami magazine, his name should be on both lists.
Well, Lauren... I mean, that's just an assumption, but... Yeah, I suppose.
His name is here somewhere. Help me, we're gonna find him.
The only guy whose name is on both lists died when he was 10. What are you gonna do now? Dig up his coffin, make sure he's dead?
I know it doesn't make any sense. Unless the killer was only using his name.
But why use the name of a kid who died
30 years ago?
Well, that's what we came to find out. The name is John Shepherd. It should be on a grave around here somewhere.
Vážně, ho chci dělat tady, vážně.
You never give up, do you?
Vážně, ale tady budem teď hledat, vole. Co jim říkaj to ve, vole.
Excuse me, I'm looking for... Well, don't worry about it. I can manage alone.
Tak to nevyšlo. Kurva. Ale tady se zeptáme.
Excuse me. I'm looking for the grave of a young boy who died about 30 years ago. His name...
Excuse me. I'm looking for the grave of a boy named John Shepherd.
Straight ahead, a little further out.
Thanks.
Was John Shepherd? You wouldn't know where it is by any chance.
The children's graves are in the next plot.
Thanks.
Kde jsou co? Já nevím, kde je ta borka, vole. Hlavně nevím, kde to mám hledat vůbec.
Did anyone ever tell you you shouldn't shout in the cemetery?
Take it easy, the dead don't mind.
Takže někde tady, jo. Když plot, vole. Plot, vole. Chci se jmenovat příjmením plot, vole, prosím. Další plot, vole, co to kurva je? Jej, proč si potom šlapu, vole. Já jsem zapomněl, jak se jmenuje ten buzeran. Pěkný. To je fakt skvělý. Mám to si šikovná, vole.
Flowers are fresh.
No, ale tam origami, hele.
Looks like someone's still tending the grave.
Ty origami, hele.
Origami figures.
That's one hell of a coincidence.
Oh, youngin. That one I knew well.
You knew John Shepherd?
I've worked this graveyard nearly all my life. I remember what happened. It was in 77, October, I think.
Yeah, good for nothing, hoodlum. Get the hell out of here! lousy, no good brats! Come back when your fucking mother comes home from work.
He's drunk again.
What are we gonna do? It's pouring rain. We're gonna get soaked if we spend a day outside.
Well, at least you won't get beat. Little rain never hurt nobody. Come on, let's go play. Bet you can't catch me!
Čekej, vole. Ještě tak 2 hodiny nám chybí, no. Tak to bylo, to je skvělý, no. Vole, já tě chytím, ty smrané, vole. Teď čo nejde zapnout kamera. Tak by to mělo mít anti-ghosting, vole. A nevalí. Ale to je to modrý auto, vole. To je čurák, vole. Já chci zase líst, vole. A ti pomáhat nebudu, se vyser. A dobře, tak jo, no. Hej, vole, vy spadnete. A bude problém. To je smrt, vole, hlavně, že jsem mu pomáhal, vole. Xindl, vole, jeden. O, je hezký. Teď jsem pomalej, ne. Hala, hop. Začekal, že se teda rozseká. Jsem teda čekal, že se rozseká, ono nic, no. Ty vole, a ty vole, když... To je úplně postižený, vole. Tady, vole. Ty vole, ten ten, kámo, ten movement mě ale vytáčí jako těžce. Tak ty vole. Debile. Jak vole, hřebi na mě ještě chvíli, vole, sesadím tě. L. Jo. No, tak to si debil, ale ne, ty vole. Ale št, št, št. Tak, tak. 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 Zrám to, vole. To je fakt čurák, vole. To jak mám vidět, kam běžel, vole. No, hele, vole. Blbečci, vole, ty tam zdechnete, vole. Já se snad divil, vole. No, vole, mávej na mě, vole, blbečku. No, jak teď spadnu, vole. jsem celý zasraný, vole. Outfit celý v píči.
John, wait for me! Get a
move on! No hele, vole, ty čumy, jak ti spadnu, vole. Buzera. Come on, your turn. Super jumpa. Prasknu mu koleno. To ti je vole, kam skočil, vole. Už, vole, matka vám to potom pere, vole, čuráci.
Let's play hide and seek. You go and count to 20 and try to find me, okay? 1, 2, 3.
Jsem ho takzvaně pojebal. No. To je skvělý, že vole, bude sice hrát Hayden. Tady je někdo, ne? Co dělá, vole, debil? Kámo, ale to je přesně to, o čem mluvím, vole, to prostě nejde mi to, vole, občas tou myší, vole. V každý hře se to zdá, že jede prostě na křivo, vole. Do prdele. Ty vole, on ho pustí, no to snad není možný. Tatar, vole. Teul.
But the poor kid never did find any help. And his brother drowned in a pipe full of rainwater.
The boy that lived, what happened to him?
Well, all I know is he got separated from his parents. I think he got adopted. Well, looks like a storm's coming. I guess I better be getting home.
Christ, what a horrible story. John Shepherd drowned in the rain while holding his brother's hand. Do you think he could be the origami killer?
Come on, let's get back in the car.
Thanks. Zima. No, fuck me, ale vytáčí ten movement občas, ten je fakt někde jako hrozný. Ten movement je někdy strašný.
Wait.
What's the matter?
That man over there.
Yeah?
It's Charles Kramer.
Gordy's father? What's he doing here?
He's putting flowers on John Shepherd's grave.
Ale viděli jsme, jestli tam dává origami. To jsou věci. Co ti je, jaká party?
Paco Mendez. He's the guy who rented the Doc's apartment on Marble Street. You better be careful. He might be the killer.
Okay. Takže co je náš úkol? Ty vole, tak dí ne. Kurva. Ježiš, ty vole, ty jsi štětka vyprcaná. Joj. Do piče, ty vole, to je mu. Co ti jebe? Tak se uděláme trošku sexy, vole. Chceli jsme byli sexy.
Time to play the sexy girl.
Trošku rozštěpejříme vlásky, vole. Moc ses nezměnila. Jistě, vole. Cecíky. Jo. No. To je prdelo, vole. Žádný kurvilenky si udělají, vole. Ty vole, však právě si podle mě vypíchla jako boko, vole. Podle mě se jako Borka teď jako těžce vypíchla boko, jako. Vypadáme pořádně, jak pořádná kurva. Co tam ještě najdem? Co ty vole, ten kvér tam? No nic. ale jako... To se musí nechat. Že not bad.
I don't need to work my magic on the bodyguard. Hako, I'm gonna need to come up with something a little bit special.
A bit special. Helej, vole. A jedem bomby, vole. Ježiš, vole, quick time eventy, vole. Do prdele, mis. Jdem, vole, tančíme, vole. Ale to čumíš, vič. Kurva, já to nestíhám. No, vole.
It's your lucky day, sweetheart. The boss wants to invite you to his table.
Nice.
Hey, thanks for accepting my little invitation. Good war out here, hon. I think I would have noticed you before. My name's Farco. Are you?
Madison. I'm Madison.
Ah, I like the way you move, Madison.
Madison, vole.
Well, maybe we can continue this conversation somewhere more private.
Oh, cool, baby. Yeah, come with me.
Ty vole, já ho ztratím, vole, v tom davu.
Out of there before I get into big trouble. Everything's gonna be all right. Everything is going to be all right.
No prdele, tak ti. Ale mě bez tak znásilní, vole.
So, welcome to my little kingdom.
Jo, je pěkný, vole, akvárku.
I'll take it. Just get in the way of good things. So, show me what you can do. Take it all. Slowly. Take it all off.
Could we just talk first?
No, no. We don't need any more talking, baby. I all talked out. Now, show me what you can do.
Could I have a drink? Just a little drink to break the ice.
We already broke the ice. Let's get wet. Come on. Do your thing, girl.
I'm sorry. I think there's been a little misunderstanding. I'll just go. No harm done. Another time.
I think it is you who misunderstood, honey.
Huh? Tired of wasting Burba. My time.
It's now or never, baby. I never take never for an answer.
Tak, čumu, vole, teď ho sundám, vole. No počkej, vole, to ne, vole.
Lamp. If only I could find some way to grab it. Oh, I know.
No to kurva je. Se mi za chvíli mi to zablokuje i Twitch, ne ty vole. Hej čuráku, vyprcanej vole, skurvenej vole, zasranej. That's what I call kicking butt. You go, girl.
Okay, act two. Let's hear Loverboy sing.
Nic vole. Chceš ještě větší vole?
If you call out, I'll kill you. Got it?
Shit. What you want?
You rent an apartment on Marble Street. I want to know why.
An apartment? I don't know what you're talking about. Ugh! You fucking bitch! I'm gonna kill you!
You're a stalker.
You haven't got the balls, lady. But you're gonna know balls when I gush up with you.
Boss? Is everything all right?
A tady dostane přes píču. You
see those prize balls of yours, Paco. Then it's time for you to talk.
Oh, what you doing? Stop it! Stop it!
I'm only getting started. How about some more?
I never set foot in that apartment. I gave the keys to some guy. He said he needed a place. He had money.
What was that guy's name?
I don't know his name, I swear! Shepard! His name is John Shepard! That's all I know, I swear it!
There, that wasn't so hard, was it? I really appreciated this romantic moment. But I gotta dash. See you next time, lover boy.
A má po píči.
Time to get out of here.
No, rychle to. A rychle pryč tady odsvač. Rychle pryč. No je. Rozhodná s těma lidma do prdela. Easy man. Daleko. Za detektiva. Prc, 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 prc.
I'm here to see Paco. Paco? There ain't no Paco here, fella. Get lost.
Are you absolutely certain? He's in his office. Take the stairs over there.
Schody nahoru. Tak. Já to jenom vyzkoumám. To je tak ještě na hočku a půl, to tak vypadá. Tak. Dobrý. A co se chtěl?
Skirt, I'm gonna hear you come in. A crazy beast came around here asking questions about the apartment on Marble Street.
I don't know what you're doing now. I don't want it.
But whatever that shit is, it's beginning to draw attention. Look, man, I know you kept me out of prison now. But that fucking bitch nearly killed me. Everything you ask. I think my debt to you is paid. Hey, what you doing? Don't fuck around, man. No, wait. I can still help you out. No. Don't kill me.
Prteletí. Ty vole. Kámo, ale ten movement je fuck ale debilní. Dobře. Pane. Žijete? A kurva. Pěkný, vole. Uprtele, vole, nestíhám, vole. Ale pěkný. Píča. Ty vole, nestíhám to vůbec, jako ty vole. Ježíš, kurva, fix. Polila mě voda, vole, vstaň! Čelej, ty vole! Je smrt, vole. Dělej! Tak jsme dostali přes píču.
His coat pocket. I tore it off during the fight. Two receipts from the same gas station. Interesting.
No.
The killer was looking for something. Paco Mendez was no saint. His rap sheet reads like the telephone book.
Bullet.
45 caliber.
Gana. Zajímavý. Aha, to je asi naše, no.
.45 caliber semi-automatic.
Naschle. Takže jsme dostali přes zubu, klasicky, vole, protože nestíhám, vole, quick time eventy. Vole.
Did Paco know the guy came to see him? Sorry, I don't speak cop. Watch my lips, asshole, I got no time to translate. Did Paco know the guy? Yes or no?
Said his name was John. Friend of Paco. Always let him straight up.
Čurák, vole. Nesuvěčný. Dobře, já potřebuji vole, potřebuji nějak, vole, nastavit to nasvícení té webky, to je jedna věc. A další věc je, že bych chtěl nějak poupravit ještě ten úhel té webky, ale to je věc druhá. Pičo, ty vole, to je lidů zase. Horší jak na Václaváku. A jdeme hrát za futříka.
Ethan, are you all right?
I killed a man. I had no choice. I had no choice.
You're not the origami killer, Ethan. You're not responsible for those murders. I can prove it.
That changes nothing. Saving Sean is all that matters now.
Kámo, co to je za... Co to je za pusu, vole? Když dělal. What the fuck, se chtějí kousnout, nebo co, ty vole? čuráci, skurvení, vole. Tato hra je, vole, sama sexualita, vole. Piče. Ale nefunguje mi to, vole. To jste myš, vole. No, jistě, vole. To on, vole, tam má ten jeden prst, ty vole, useklej na té ruce. Jasný, no, ty vole, teď jo, vole. Co vám jebe, vole? Ale si tady vymačkám ruce u toho. Proč je zase klečej, vole, však už předtím vstali, ne? No jistě. Ty vole. Ale k čemu ten skill, vole? Aha, vole, tak one hand nic, vole. Asi. No, vole, to je skvělý, vole. Jako přeskal ho, ty jo, to funguje taky, jo, nebo... Nebo co vám jebe. Tak co vám mrdá, ty vole. Tam na zemi se válíte, tam vytíráte, ty vole. Aha, už takhle. Třebujeme utíct. Kvitnout to, vole, takzvaně. Jdeme do píče. Třeba prdel má jako dobrou. To tričko, co? T-shirt very good. Dobrý, jo. Tak, vole, čau. Tak ty vole. Tak si vem tu bundu, ale když jí tak hrozně chce, vem si jí, ty vole.
Should have guessed. All this time and I had no idea.
Ethan, what's the matter?
I thought I meant something to you.
Listen, I...
You're a pretty good nurse for a fucking journalist!
Ethan, I wanted to tell you, but...
What kind of article were you gonna write? My life with a serial killer? No. How I caught the origami killer. Maybe you'll get a book deal. I hope it was fucking worth it!
Ethan, it's not what you think.
You lied to me, Madison! All this time you fucking lied to me! I thought you wanted to help me, but you're only thinking of writing a fucking book?
It's true. I'm a journalist. And I knew that you were the father of the boy who had disappeared, and... And I wanted to cover the story. But then I saw what you were going through to save your son. And I understood how much you love him. I wanted to tell you the truth, but I couldn't. I was afraid that you may not believe me. I was afraid that you'd ask me to go. All I want is for you to find your son alive. And when it's all over, I want to be with you.
You lied to me. I trusted you, and you used me. I will never be able to trust you again.
I understand. Please, forgive me. If you can. I've no more business here. I'm going home.
Čiže, vole, nebydlí náhodou tady. Nebo kde, vole, bydlí, vole. Na tý 101, ne, vole. Což je tady, vole, ne? Tak. Tak ne, no. Vole, zase ten movement, prostě. V půlce, vole, se to ovládání prostě obrátí, vole. Debile. Funguj trochu. No, hele, kdo tu je?
Cops. They're looking for Ethan. It looks like a raid.
Co se se kurva děje? Ježíš to, vole. Ne, vole, to je 07, že jo.
Crap, that's not it.
Ta, vole, 07, vole. Dvojka.
Come on, come on.
Slim.
Pick up the phone.
Hello?
The cops. They're in the motel. You've got to get out of here.
Kurva. Vole, co teď? Super jumpa, vole.
Still on the move. Get him. He's making a run for it. He's on the balcony.
Dělej. Kurva. Do píči. Dělej, dělej. Kurva, fix, vole. Ty vole, to je zase, vole. Vole. Hele, tudy. Nasrad, vole. ASko, vole. Ale kurva dolů. Co ti jebe, vole? Dělej sprinty. Nahoru, ty vole, esko. Vole. Policajti jsou v piči za mě. Dělej. Teď se zdvíhni, vole. Takže tam ta borka s náma vyjebala. Jenom proto, aby si napsala nějaký deníček. Jelej, vole. Táhni do hoven. To čumíte, co? Jsem tak rychlej. Píčím. Takže.
I'm sorry, Scott.
Co ti jebe?
You should have listened to me, Mr. Shelby. I told you to drop the investigation.
Your son is a serial killer. How many people does he have to kill before you bring him in?
Gordy has his faults, but he's still my son. You have no children, Mr. Shelby. You can't possibly understand. You leave me no choice. Your investigation is over. For good.
Vážně. V autě pod vodou. Vole, dělej. Ty vole, tak to je neskutečné. Piči.
Lauren, wake up!
Jo vole, tak to je k hovnu teď. Uřeší ty ruce, no. Počkej, já myslím, že uřežeš ty ruce, vole. Ne, že... To je vůl. Že mi to dalo nějakou nápovědu. Alex, sorry? Sorry, Lauren, no. Hold, tam uhyneš. A pospas. No. Já to zčeknu. Kde jsme? Aha, bude se šupaně jinde než já, vole. Co kurva? Hezky no, kola se netočí, vole, ale to auto jede. Holy moly, oh. Jej čuráci, vole, no pojďte, vole. Jdu si pro vás. Pit. Pěkný, vole. Ty vole, má nekonečný zásobník, ne, ty vole, šerif. Plan Shelby, ty vole. Nebo co moje be, vole. Tak konečno v zásobníku. Až tam teď někdo bude esko, vole, tak si z toho poseru, vole. Nic, vole, nekonečný zásobník, vole. Chuťu. Ty vole, dávaj mi jenom to Včko, ty vole.
Stay back. Don't come near me or I'll shoot.
Fucking asshole.
Please.
Ty vole, Rýho granáta, vole, mi tam nasadil.
Lauren is dead. You fucking killed her.
Stop. I beg you.
Your idiot son killed all those kids, didn't he? He's the origami killer.
No, no, he's innocent. He's not a killer. Not a killer.
You're a fucking liar. Now tell me the truth.
No, no, please. Don't hurt me.
Last chance.
I don't know. I swear. I don't know anything. Stop. Stop. I beg you. I'll tell you everything.
Gordy always wanted his fun, you know. He wanted to be like the origami killer. He kidnapped that kid and he held him under the water for a little too long. It was an accident, an unfortunate accident. He just wanted to play. He told me everything. He was crying. He was so sorry for what had happened. Whatever he did, Gordy is my son.
No one will miss him.
What?
That boy, Gordy killed. No one will miss him. Just street trash, like so many others. Oh.
You disgusting pile of shit. What about John Shepard? Why did you put flowers on his grave?
I own the construction site where he died. I never forgot. I've been putting flowers on his grave for 30 years.
John had a twin brother. What happened to him?
I don't know. He was adopted, I think. His mother should know. Her name is Anne. Anne Shepard. That girl, Lauren, she was just a whore. You'll forget her in no time. Come and work for me, Shelby. I'll pay you well. You'll be able to have all the girls
you want. Ty se otočím, vole, napálím mu jedničku.
My heart! Quickly! I need my pills! In that drawer! There!
Jo, na něj seru. A nasrad, vole, čau.
Shelby! Come back! I fucking order you! Come back!
Ale nesu si ty prášky, vole, co jsem tam našel, vole. Dobrý den.
Hello, I'm looking for Anne Shepard's room. Please sign the visitor's book. Are you a member of the family? Yeah, you could say that. Oh, she'll be pleased to have a visitor. No one ever comes to see her. With the Alzheimer's, she has trouble remembering things, but it'll still please her, you know. It's room 19 at the end of the corridor. Thank you.
19, dobře. Děkuji. Mařenko. Ty vole, nekašlej furt. Tak. Na konci koridoru, vole. Je mě, vole, nechoď za mnou. Ještě jednu napálím, vole. 18, vole. Bude tady? Tak 19, jo.
Hello, Mrs. Shepard.
Is it time for my pills already?
No, Mrs. Shepard, I...
They're never on time with my pills. I don't know what they do here. In the other hospital, they were always on time. But here...
My name is Madison Page. I'm a journalist. I'd like to ask you some questions about your son.
I don't like this hospital. The food isn't very good, you know.
Do you remember John?
My Johnny. He is a good little boy, you know.
Your other son, Mrs. Shepherd, John's twin brother. What was his name?
What other son? I have no other son. I never had any children.
I know what happened at Carnaby Square. Do you remember?
Carnaby Square. I think I used to live there a long time ago. We didn't have much money at the time, you know. We had to make do with very little.
I think your son is in trouble, Mrs. Shepherd. He's done some terrible things. I need to find him. Do you understand?
Terrible things you're telling me. He never came to see me, can you believe it? In 10 years, never. No one forgets their mother, do they?
Mrs. Shepherd, your son may be linked to a series of murders. Perhaps you have some information that could help the investigation.
Are you a new nurse? Where are my pills?
You had a son named John, and John had a twin brother.
Do you have my pills? It's time for my pills.
Try to remember, Mrs. Shepherd. John's twin brother was placed with a foster family after the accident. Foster family.
I asked them for a television, you know. They said I didn't have enough money. It's a pity. I'm fond of television.
Dobrý, no, tak čau, vole. Odejdi. Mizíme. Moc jsme se toho nedozvěděli. Takže jdem do Kundy. Ty vole, kroutí to vricína. Ty vole, no já mám dost. Potřebuji zase udělat, vole, nějaký potom kvalitní výstřižek, vole, na YouTube Shorts a na TikTok, vole. Protože, vole, na YouTube Shortech to vidělo, vole, asi skoro 500 lidí, vole, má to 10 lajků. No, tak to vidělo asi 300 lidí a jako jeden like, jo, ale... Nej, no. Co furt tady chceš, vole, jdem pryč. Vole, jako co tady mám dělat, vole? Mám jít po vole ptát tam ty, vole. No, tak se obsáváme týdle. Prdele.
Does Mrs. Shepherd ever talk about her past?
It's not all very clear to her now. Sometimes she'll remember the oddest things, though. I suppose if she sees something that reminds her of her past.
Does she get many visitors?
She's been here for 10 years and you're the first.
I'm looking for her other son. He was adopted. I mean, he's probably changed his name. Is there any official documentation on Mrs. Shepherd?
No, there's nothing really. Nothing about her family. I guess if her son was adopted, then she's the only one who could tell you about that. Sometimes, if you show her things, it seems to trigger a memory from her past. You might get it to remember.
Thanks for the advice.
Dobrý, no. Tak to lívnem asi už. Nebo vole, nevím, co jinak. Květino. Vole, nechý tady, vole. Tak si odnesu jednu kytku, no. Tak neodnesu, ale tak jí to přinesu, ale... Uhni! Kristova noho. Hm. Tak. Už jsem tady zase. Květinu pro vás mám.
What a lovely orchid. My sons loved orchids. We used to grow them in the back. When John died, I laid orchids on his grave.
Basically, you know. Hello, 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 chum. Jak ty regem. Do picture. The movement, yes, sir.
Did you make these origami figures?
My little paper animals. They played with them for hours. I showed my boys how to make them, you know.
Yes, your boys, Mrs. Shepherd. John and... what was your other son's name again?
My other son? I only had one son. My little Johnny.
Tak to je v píči.
Are these your children, Mrs. Shepherd? John and his brother? Is that them?
They're good little boys. Their father never looked after them. Always drinking. They didn't have an easy life, you know.
No. Co ještě? Protože už to je asi... co není... ty vole, proč furt chodíš jak totální pizda?
Origami, but that's not my favorite one.
Co s tím, vole? Tání rohovan. Ty vole. Mi stejně nic neřekne prostě. Vole do piči. Tupá jak vole piča. Kurva do piča. Já už začínám být pěkně vytočený. Co se jich vole fakt chceš starat vole. Ale. Nějakej dogo. Nic vole, zase ta myš vole nefunguje, prostě jak potřebuju, ty. Za to můžu vysrat vole, tady u té hry. To je nejlepší ovladač vole.
Oh, you know how to do these little dogs too. My children loved origami. I taught them how to do it. John loved the little dogs. He always wanted to call them Max. Max, Max, Max? All dogs with the same name. I was wasting my time telling him they couldn't all have the same name. But he always wanted his paper dogs Max. It's funny, isn't it? I cried when they told me. I'd already lost one of my children, and now they were taking away another one, you understand?
Foster family, Mrs. Shepherd. What was the name of the foster family that adopted John's brother?
They were really very nice people. I met them, you know. In the beginning, I used to go and see my little boy. And then I got sick and I couldn't go any longer. Perhaps he thought I'd forgotten him. He must have thought I didn't love him anymore.
his name, Mrs. Shepherd. What was his name?
But I loved him.
If you... Ty vole, už mě ale vytáčí, vole.
I missed him.
Please, Anne. His name. What was his name?
Come closer.
Co? To nám toho zase řekla, vole. Tak, ty vole, to je skvělý. A chybí nám už asi 3/4 hodinky, kterou jedem, ty vole. Jsem docela zvědavý na to finále, ty vole, mám to docela silný příběh. Já ale tu webku bych mohl někdo dělat jako, ale furt přemýšlím, ty vole. Přemýšlím, jak tu webku udělat, ty vole, no. Mi přijde, že se už vždycky nějak hnu, vole. A vole, vždycky, vole, dojebu. Nebo vždycky, vole, se nějak hnu, vole, a nejdu vidět potom. Tam bílá místnost, vole.
The last trial. The last question. Are you prepared to give your life to save your sons? There is a deadly poison in this file. It will kill you in exactly 60 minutes. If you drink it, you will get the last letters of the address. You will have enough time to save your son and say goodbye to him, but then you will die. You can drink the file or decide to leave. The choice is yours.
Ty vole, no. Bude hodně kvalita, vole. No, kopí. Tam, vole. Kde ty, no? Kde ty zrcadla, ty odrazy, no? To je pěkný. To ne pěkný, to je zajímavý. Mají udělaný, ale jako hezky tu hru. No, vole, kde jsou obraz?
I did what I had to, Sean. Your dad's coming to save you.
Tak, co zachráníme našeho senátora? Co to je asi? Co ti je bavila? Jak zalehl? No, vlastně my jsme utekli těm policajtům. Takže se mu ani nedivím.
I'm nowhere and I'm out of time. Damn fucking shitty letters from this fucking address. Come on! There's gotta be a way to do this.
The man continues. The authorities are still looking for keys to the Mars. The man identified as the Origar killed.
Nic, vole.
Several different addresses fit these letters. God, they're scattered all over the city. I don't have time to check them all.
Tylko zupełnie jeszcze coś było. Jeden, wolę. Czekam.
I may only have time for one address. If Sean's not there, I'm done. It's a crapshoot.
Jeden, proste. A? Zpátky za detektiva. Mladého detektiva.
We've only got a few more hours left to save Sean Mars. There has to be a goddamn clue somewhere. It's probably staring me in the face. This kid's gonna die, and I'm going around in circles!
All packed up and ready to go?
What are you talking about?
The investigation's over. We know who did it. We no longer need your services anymore, Norman. So you can ride your files all the way back to Washington.
Norman Freeman.
I'd be lying if I said I was gonna miss you.
The investigation isn't over. You have absolutely nothing on Mars.
Mars is guilty. Case closed. Anyway, it's no concern of yours now. You're off the case. So pack up and fuck off.
Blake, you are an unbalanced, psychopathic asshole.
I'll take that as a compliment. Honestly, I don't give a shit what you think. I found the origami killer. Everyone's happy. End of story. Have a nice trip back, Norman.
Prdele, vole. Ksindl. No ale už má klepavku, vole. Hejtej, vole, každý něco, vole, šňupe, vole, tady ten šňupe tohle, vole. Ten červ, vole, ten má asma, vole, takže ten si furt, vole...
...fouká, vole.
To je skvělé.
You should be careful not to overindulge in you know what. It can be dangerous. Very dangerous.
Very dangerous.
It'll end up killing you if you're not careful. That would be most unfortunate, sir.
Hmm. Tak co ty vole, přemýšlím. Projedem si nějaký info. Co to máme jako novýho? No data, jasný. Analýza.
Ari was in record mode when I was fighting with the killer. Perhaps there's something on him.
Zajímavé, kdo to je, vole.
The gun the killer left at the Blue Lagoon. Perhaps there's some way of tracing its history. Impounded in a police case 5 years ago, The gun is still supposed to be in police custody. Who checked it out? If not a cop.
Pěkný. No. Abych se na to vysral. A možná, vole, ještě ten otazníček mě tam zajímá docela.
Looks like the killer is a cop. Carter Blake! That would explain the dead-end investigation and his desire to frame Ethan Mars.
Lieutenant Carter Blake, you're under arrest. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used as evidence against you in a court of law.
Norman, you should be locked up. You're a fucking lunatic.
Jesus Christ, Jayden, you completely off your head? Accusing Lieutenant Blake of being the origami killer?
I have proof, Captain.
Your proof is a load of bull, Norman. All you have is a load of crackpot theories. I'm taking you off the case. Pack your bags and go back to Washington. Your superiors will hear about all this, believe me.
Co to kurva? Tak to je fakt skvělý, vole. Ale pěkný, ale pěkný. Kdyby tady někdo musel taky bejt, vole. A to je borec, vole. Jak sprinti, ty vole. Aha, vole. No. Vypadá to, že se pomalu blížíme do finiše, dámy a pánové. Vypadá to, že pomalu se vším koncujeme. Takže on to udělal šerif sám. Pěkný no, pěkný. Tak, pane Shelby. Vole. Dobře. Klok. Co, kurva? Nechápu. Vole, teď tady s tím jezdím, vole. The fuck, no. Nevím, co po mně chce. Byla píčovina, vole. Vůbec nevím, co po mně chtěli, vole.
The Origami Killer's apartment. There must be something that'll tell me where Shawn Mars is. That's where the smell of burning comes from. Evidence going up in smoke. A cop's uniform. Always trust a cop. That's why children went with him. He was dressed as a cop.
To nějaký dutý, vole. Co to kurva?
Shit, it needs a password.
Beecham.
Twisted fuck's mind work. Gotta be something related to his childhood. What did he call those paper dogs when he was a kid?
Jovola.
Got it. Max. The name John gave to his paper dogs when he was a child. What the hell is that? An address. It's gotta be where Sean Mars is. Hurry. There's no time to lose.
Hurry, hurry, vole. No time to lose, vole, tak jdeme. Do prdele.
So you found my little secret.
It's over, Scott. All those children killed just to find a father capable of saving his son?
Shut up! You don't understand.
There's one child left. There might still be time to save him. Let him go. Do what your father couldn't do.
Get in there.
Dneský, vole. Co teď, vole? Seká se to jak svině, what the fuck. Vole. Pusť mě ty kundo. Mě nemá tady. Nic, vole. Já jsem, vole, říkal. Tak to je skvělý, vole, co teď, vole? Dělej, vole. Píča. No, hle, prorvi se. Pěkný. Co to kurva? Jo, super, ono tady hoří, kámo, tak to jsem šťastný, vole, no. No, hle, tak to bude super jumpa, vole. To je skvělý, kámo, vidím úplný hovno třeba. Oj, vole. Vidím úplný hovno. Tady, vole, okno.
It's way too high. I'll kill myself if I jump. I gotta find something else.
Ty vole. A nezabiješ, vole, podle mě. Teď šuráko. Sekundy zmrt. Hezký, vole, už hoříme, vole. Tak co mám, kurva, dělat, vole? Kurva. Tyve, tak to je kombo, vole, zmačknu trojku, vole, a ještě do toho mačka Dčko, vole, z něj si tak právě vyvrknu ve všechny svoje ruce, vole. Co ti jebe? No. Ty tady teď zhebneš na smrad, vole. Kurva, funguj. Na tři, vole. Tohle. No, pěkný, vole. Já vůbec nevím, co dělám, vole. Já jenom doufám, že to bude fungovat. A jo, žijem, takže dobrý.
I know where Sean is. I've got to tell Ethan.
Ethan to asi těžko vemá. Tak dobrý, že si to umím odůvodnit, že to jít asi těžko veme, vole. Ale chci mu volat, jo. Logika moje neopust mě, že jo. To nevadí. Oh shit. Tak schválně. Tak schválně. Ale furt má ten stejný. Jo, ten bude tady volačům. Běž!
Sean! Sean! Can you hear me? Daddy's here. I'm gonna get you out of there.
No, vole, kurva, tak dělej. Psí. Sekundy. Co bych na to mohl vzít, vole? Prdele, kurva. Ale to bude asi fungovat. Kurva. No, pojď, vole. No tak. Ty vole. No. pojď vole, pojď, 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 pojď.
God, Sean, answer me. Don't die on me, son, please. Breathe. You gotta breathe.
Kurva.
God. Dad, I knew you'd come and save me.
Sean, listen. You are the best thing that's ever happened to me in my life. I want you to know that whatever happens, I love you more than anything in the world. I'm not dead. I took the poison an hour ago, and I'm not dead.
Ethan!
What are you doing here? Still looking for a story?
I know who the killer is, Ethan. I can prove your innocence.
Congratulations, Ethan. You succeeded. You're the father that I have been looking for all these years. The man capable of giving his own life to save his son.
You got what you wanted. I finished your trials. Now let us go.
I'm afraid that's not possible. Your lady friend knows my little secret. I don't intend to end my days in prison. I'm going to have to kill you both. I'm sorry. You earned my respect.
Ethan!
To je takovej sráč, vole. Kurva. Zastaň quick time event jsem dosral, vole. Tu prdele. Tě můžu dát nějak reset, vole. Kurva. Teď jsem ale fakt dal to myš dolů, vole, a ono nic, prostě. No, tak to nebyl... Wow, dobrý nápad, vole. Kurva. Čtyřikrát doleva, vole, pětkrát doprava, vole.
Oh,
sekundu, jedna vyprcená. No. Go ahead. Oh. Ty smrde. Skurvený, vej. Čurák, vole. Nasrat, vole. Jelej, vole. Jelej. Ty vole. Pojď, vole. No, kurva. Ty vole, drtím tady tu klávesnici jak svině, vole, to asi slyšíte na tom streamu, když mám nastavený mikrofon, aby jste neslyšeli klávesnici. No vole, skopni ho, kopni ho do držky, vole, proč to nakopla? Tak to je skvělý, dám. Je čudá. Překlíní, vole. Ještě něco? Vole. Tak seš normální. To seš normální, vole.
General relief this morning when the police announced that they had found Sean Mars alive more than 4 days after his disappearance. Mars had been imprisoned in a well by the man known as the Origami Killer. The successful resolution of this case was made possible only by the bravery of Ethan Mars, who the police believed at one point to be the killer. It is no doubt due to his great courage and tenacity that he succeeded in foiling the plans of the Origami Killer. The police commissioner presented him with an official apology today. Our main headline today. It is reported that the police have identified the man thought to be the Origami Killer. Scott Shelby, 48, is a former police lieutenant who claimed to be a private eye hired by the families of the killer's victims. Shelby was killed during a massive police operation, but further details have not yet been released to the public.
Is this where we're gonna live now?
Only if you really, really want to. Or we can keep on looking until we find something you like.
Ty wow, my jsme mu vlastně uřízli ten prst do prdele.
As long as we're together.
I will never let anyone or anything separate us again.
We're stuck with each other, kiddo. Like glue.
Can I choose where my room is?
Sure thing, champ.
All right, then I think we can stay here.
All
Our next guest is rumored to be about to receive a Pulitzer Prize for her remarkable series of investigative articles about the Origami Killer case. Showing incredible courage, her daring intervention led to the arrest of the country's most wanted criminal and saved the life of a little boy. This evening, I welcome a woman who might well be the true definition of a heroine for the ages, Madison Page. Good evening. Thank you for agreeing to talk with us. Now, you've been described as being both determined and tenacious, two qualities no doubt that were needed to see you through the dark hours of this unbelievable story. Were you afraid at any time?
Thank you, Miss Page. I really admire you for what you've done.
Thank you.
For John, please. We need more journalists like you, Miss Page. It's a good thing you were there to catch that bastard.
Thank you. What's your name?
Vincent. Excellent investigation, Miss Page. You are one brave lady. You deserve a better adversary. Somebody more ferocious.
Are you sure you've thought this through, Norman? You've got a promising career ahead of you. It's a pity that...
With all due respect, sir, I'm done thinking. I need to lead something like a normal life. I've just got a bit too close to everything recently. I need to step back. At least for a while.
Will you be coming back to the FBI?
I don't know. I'm making no promises.
You can keep your Ari if you like. This one's going offline. There's a new model due next month.
I think you better take it back. It's just a little too compelling and, well, it won't help me where I'm going. The real world.
Whatever you want. I hope you find what you're looking for, Norman.
I hope so too.
Ale nedal jim rukavičku.
I want to see them again.
I'm a father too.
To se dá asi přeskočit, ne? Nedá. No. Ale. Máme hotovo. Ale možná bude ještě něco po titulkách, ty vole. Takže přemýšlím, jestli to chci nechat dojet nebo ne. Tak to necháme dojet. No. A je to. A tohle už můžu skipnout. Nope. Furt to nemůžu skipnout. Takže, já dám hodnocení týhle hry. Na to, že to je hra z roku 2010, tak klobouk dolů, no, hodně silný a nabitý příběh. Není to vůbec špatná hra. Takže nás bude čekat Detroit Become Human. Detroit, vole, jsem chuj. Nás bude čekat Beyond Two Souls a potom nás bude čekat Detroit Become Human. Což vlastně Heavy Rain je první takovéhle click time příběhovka. Potom je Beyond a potom je právě velice známý Detroit s androidem. Ale musím uznat, že jako příběh silný, skvělá hra na ten rok, je to myslím 2011 nebo 2010 vynadý, takže skvělý příběh. Jako smekám klobouk dolů. Nebylo to vůbec špatný. Klidně, kdybych mohl, tak si to do budoucna zahraju znova. A kdo ví, třeba ten průchod by byl jiný, že jo, protože prostě ta hra se mění jakoby podle vašeho rozhodnutí samozřejmě. Ale já dělám to, že ty hry hraju jenom jednou, takže tak. Já každou hru hraju jenom jednou, takže tak. Takže teď nás bude čekat Beyond, no. A jsem zvědavej, protože jsem slyšel, že nejslabší z té uvozovkách trilogie je vlastně Beyond. Tak jsem zvědavej, ty vole, jaký bude Beyond. Že prý nejslabší. Že nejlepší je Detroit, potom že je Heavy Rain a potom Beyond je poslední. Že Beyond fakt stojí jako za prd docela. Ale zjistíme samé zítra. Ale už by mohly doběhnout ty titulky, neříkám nic. No, si odskočím na Heisen. A uvidíme, jestli ty titulky budou furt běžet nebo ne. No, pochybuju, že tam asi ještě po titulkách něco bude, ale... Hej, kdo ví? A už se asi blížíme k konci. Pomalu, už bysme mohli. No, nebo taky ne, vole. Ale já vám to nechám asi doběhnout, protože já ty titulky nemůžu přeskočit. Takže já vám to nechám doběhnout, třeba tam je nějaká potitulková scéna. Děkujeme, že jste hráli, jo. Děkujeme, vole, naschledanou, vole, nasrat. No, tak jo, krásná hra. Ty vole, konečně byla nějaká hra, kterou jsem dohrál, vole, sám od sebe. Konečně mi hlavně bylo u ní dobře, vole. A netrápil jsem se u toho, to je krása. Že jsem zvědavý na ten Beyond, no jestli se u něj budu trápit, anebo to bude v pohodě jak tohle.